Hey Raiders, today we're going to check out our newest champion, Sato, the Undead Samurai. Now, this isn't going to be a typical champion spotlight video. Instead of taking you through Sato's skills, although yes, they're awesome, we wanted to show you a little more about how we make our champions. This one was also our first time basing a champion on an actual scanned person. So, we'll give you the backstory on that too. Late last year, our friend D dropped by the studio. You might know him from the Cerberus Arms YouTube channel. We were showing him our mocap system, and he asked if we could stick him in the game. Since he was already in the suit, we did. He wanted to be a badass undead samurai character. So, after tossing the concept around with the art team, we got to work bringing Sato to life. First up was getting the motion capture locked in. So, we had D show us his moves. He started off slow, but after a bit, he looked like he had found his second calling. We used all that mocap data later to make all his character's movements smooth and lifelike. Now, since we wanted to make this champion have D's actual face, when he got home to the US, we sent him over to a 3D scanning studio to get a full 3D scan of his head. This uses a process called photogrammetry to take hundreds of photos from slightly different angles. We then use those to get hyper-accurate measurements and texture palettes to make the full digital mock-up. Back at the studio, our art team started working on concept art and revisions to narrow down his look. Stylizing samurai armor to fit the aesthetic of Raid Shadow Legends was a tough but very cool challenge. In the end, we decided on a more traditional look, supplemented with dark colors and Oni-inspired ornamentation. Once the concept art was done, it was finally time to start putting the actual character model together. It started off simple, but iterations added lots of character-defining textures and details. Then, it was time to put D's mocap to good use, linking the captured data to the rigged model so Sato could move, swing his blade, and cast attacks. And this was the result.
So I sat down with the lead character designer of the game, and we decided that I'd be really badass if my character was an undead samurai. Saito's moveset's also super unique in that he gets rewarded for attacking the same target repeatedly. This means he's gonna do massive damage to clan boss, dungeons, just build him high crit damage, and he's gonna hit like a truck. I'm completely blown away by how Saito turned out. I couldn't be happier. That armor is so sick.
This was kind of a one-off, but it was definitely one of the most fun champions we've made. Since this was a little different, we thought you might like having a quick look behind the curtain. If you'd like to see more of how we do things behind the scenes, let us know in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And happy raiding.